Hey guys, so a lot of you have asked to be able to split the Nova touchpad into multiple regions and play different sounds on the different regions. So I've made a little patch in Pure Data that you can just load up, and then that makes it possible to do this and to customize it. So right now I've got two sounds loaded up and it's split right down the middle here. And I've got one instrument on the left side and one instrument on the right side. So you can morph the sound. You can see these guys, the CC sliders here, are moving around with each region. And then if I go to the other region, it's got its own CC sliders. And then you can just go back and forth. So this has a lot of really cool possibilities that you can do. So I could have a bass synth in one and a lead synth in the other and go back and forth between them. And one of the cool things about this is it's entirely customizable. You can add regions, you can change their layout, and I'm just going to show you quickly how to do that. So I've got five numbers here at the top of each region, and this specifies the X min and max, the Y min and max, and the MIDI channel that it plays out of. So you can see this left region is mapped to MIDI channel 1, and you can see it over here in Ableton, it's playing through MIDI channel 1. And here's region number 2 playing through channel 2. So let's say I wanted to add a region. Let's split this left side into two different regions up here. So to edit a patch, you just go into edit mode. I'll just copy this region and move the new one down here. And if I play it right now, it's just gonna play both regions, which is interesting, but it's actually just sending duplicate data since they're both going to channel 1. So I can change that. I'll make the Y go from, instead of going the whole touchpad, I'll just make it go to 64. And then for this one, I'll make it start at 64 and go to 127. So now I've got this one here and then this one here. But they're still playing to the same channel. So I will update this. Let's make this channel 3. So now I've got a new sound up here in this top region here. So I can play three different sounds. And you can do this as much as you want. You can just define the bounds of the region and then assign it to a new channel and go crazy. Yeah.